Alright, we're gonna pull the shifter out. Shifter goes in there, touch those gears. It was in neutral. Mm. I guess we'll just leave the shifter. It's fine right there, right? Mm. There's the whole assembly. That cap comes off there.
Move this shifter. Move it.
We'll put taking all everything off yet. Make sure we know what we'll
look. There's one unit right here, right?
Okay. That's the whole rear gear, or forward gear, rear gear, I think.
And you're gonna wash it.
Alright. A little higher. Lift it up a little higher. Stay above this over here by the camera.
This comes off here, right here.
Okay, you're on the camera now.
Got it?
Yeah.
And the rest comes off forward.
Another bearing. Something.
Washer. Washer on both sides of this.
Or hold it right here. This camera.
Washer on both sides here. Yeah.
Try to like order here too, because I want to keep playing the video back.
That's it.
That's it. Okay. I'll leave that. I gotta figure where these go.
I don't see those. And the big ones.
And a metal washer. A small O-ring and a big fat O-ring. Go put the diagram for this one.
Yeah,
you got it. Does that pop out?
Yeah. Okay. Oh man, these things are loose now.
Are they?
Yeah.
It fell apart without this in place?
Yeah,
did
it? Yeah,
it
did.
Oh, shit. Get to put the other diagram, right? Mm-hmm. Kind of stuck. We don't even know where those parts go.